Marshall just 8-16 this season, playing in their home gym against 21-win North Lawndale. First quarter, Carlos Hines, some nice moves in the lane, and the game's tied at 5. Later in the first, Andre Johnson looking to cut into the Commandos' lead. His shot wouldn't go, but Douglas Lowry is there to slam it home. And despite a sluggish start, the Phoenix come back to win 81-68.